All right. So, what's up?
Last time around, we I got knocked out of the PlayStation Network, and it totally cut off. Like, so you're missing a little bit if you watched to the end last time. But I'll explain what happened. So. I think it cut out. Okay, yeah, it cut out right after we lost our friend. And, so basically, I finished going through that building. I went across the road into the next building. And, after I made it to that building, the next one. And I went around the back, I found him, and we got into a fight with a bunch of those demons, the flying creatures, and they chased us, and we fell down. Well, I can't remember if we fell or jumped. Either way, we went down into, like, this little ventilation shaft into one of the lower metros. So, when we got down there, it leads into an area where there was bandits, and he got pulled from the grate. I don't know if it's going to show that part, but yeah, he jumped out, he was going to go try to scout, and he got caught, but he left his gear behind, so I took his AK.
As we went underground, it struck me that my city was now a foreign and hostile place. I felt safe here, in the darkness of the metro. More so when Bourbon claimed to have friends at Dry Station.
Well, let's see. Yeah, it didn't show it, but yeah, here's his gear. Giant spiders.
Whoa. Some kind of noise. Whoa.
Really wish I had a suppressed weapon right about now. Gonna hang out back here until they chill a little bit, or maybe move around, I don't know. Sounds like he's over here somewhere. Oh, there he is.
All right, let's move. Look for him.
Or... What the fuck? Okay, that flashlight. Oh shit. What just happened to him? Dude, I'm freaking out now. Like, whatever just happened to him is probably what happened to that dude that was over there. I didn't even hit him. I'm so confused. Whatever. I should probably... Oh, that's probably a good idea. Put that out. Oh, no ammo in that. Oh, his little pipe rifle has a... a scope on it. I bet there's not a way to rip it off and stick it on one of my other guns. Shit, I've only got 8 rounds left in this thing. Oh shit. Considering as soon as I looted him, he fell. I'm guessing there's something special about this gun. That's the reason those guys are getting killed. I mean, the magazine is weird. Maybe it shoots some kind of odd projectile, like a bow or something. Or a bow, an arrow, or a bolt. What? How the fuck?
Attention, we've got company! Where from? Why would I know? Just take care! See him yet?
Oh, up there. Oh shit. Wait, where did he go? Your movement was that behind me? Maybe it was just to my right. It sounded like it was behind me more. So it seems like when I'm trying to be stealthy, I gotta use this gun, because I have been collecting the ammo back. Ooh, that's got a barrel and scope. Can I not put that out? There we go. Oh shit. Not up above me, are they? No. I'm confused. I can't go anywhere in here, so what was the point? Gotta get a shot on that guy before I can proceed. He'll definitely see me. Awesome. Wait, can I not jump this? There we go. Ow, stepped on the fire. What is that? Oh, this is a... Nice. I mean, I kind of feel bad now because I upgraded that shotgun. That shotgun, but... Hey, man. Nobody around, why bother with the lights? Oh shit. Oh Wait, what the fuck is that? Is that a quad-barreled shotgun? It is. Yo. I just hit a hookah. High as fuck, man. Oh boy. Not so sure that was a great idea, but I did it. What the hell? Oh shit! I didn't even see that hole there. Anything down there? Nice. Okay. Really? Dude, all that progress. I killed everyone. And then I died because I stepped on a trip mine. Oh my, all the way back here. Hold up, let me reload everything. Again. Oh man. I figure I wouldn't have to look for traps because these guys are patrolling here. Figure you wouldn't want to set up traps in an area like that because you're gonna hurt your own guys, but whatever, man. Boy, there's three of them chilling here. I forget, is there a way for me to, like, make a distraction? I don't remember. I'm gonna go around the other side and see if I can find a way to get that light off so I can get closer.
Go, go, go!
Alright, the two of them are chilling here. I gonna do this? I don't want to start another gunfight. Nobody noticed that? Shit! You kidding me? Oh shit! Dude, I love this gun. I somehow kill people just by walking by. I'll take that. You didn't see anything. Wait, if there's three... Sweet. I'm just gonna sneak by. Let me turn that off. You didn't see nothing. Nobody saw nothing.
Hey, did you see the guy they got just now?
No, who was it?
Bourbon. Damn, I can't believe it. Where did he...
Alarm! Enemy!
Shit! I'll take that. What's this here? Health pack. Sweet. Oh shit. Hear anybody over there? Running behind me and I don't know where they are. Okay, looks like they already lost track of me again. See what's in there. What Oh yeah, I gotta go back and find that druggy guy and take his gun. I think it was back this way. Oh yeah, it was in here. How's it going? I'll take that quad-barreled shotgun. Oh shit. Went past it. Take a hit of that. Oh yeah.
Because I got high. Let's go and sneak around. But then I got high.
Did I puke or something? I don't know. I don't know what that noise is about. Take that. Wait. AK ammo. I will take that. Oops. Glitching out. Alright, let's not step on the tripwire this time. Wait, what is... Oh, one of the dead mutants. They had him caged up. Okay, guess I can't shut that one off. Let me just see about getting out of here now. I've explored enough.
What did you bring with you, bastard? Answer, suka, or I will shoot you up! What? Who is poison? One night! Hypocrite Bourbon War!
Artyom!
Who the fuck?
Oh shit.
You can keep your weapon down, young man.
Hold up,
a sad, but not unexpected finale for the likes of him. My name is Khan. Well, I suggest that we leave this place immediately. The companions of these bandits will show up soon enough, and I'd prefer to avoid more bloodshed. I'm going back to Kursk. This station's humidity is making me rheumatic. If you'd rather share your friend's fate, then, by all means, stay.
Hold up, I'm getting collectibles and ammunition and stuff. I mean, just cause fuck lights and such. Alright, let's go.
A wise decision.
Khan's appearance caught me by surprise. Although while fighting the bandits, I did sense someone helping from the shadows. Khan assured me that Bourbon's fate was not tied to my own. But I regretted his death. Nobody ever walks here. Neither people nor beasts. Even the rats are absent. They know we are here. Come closer to the tubes and listen. Just don't stay for too long.
Oh.
Some say it's the voice of the tunnels. Others consider it to be a form of psychic influence.
Dude, that's so weird.
I know this tunnel, and it knows me. Let's move. Be careful here. This is a dangerous tunnel. Please keep your light on, my friend, or else we might stay here forever. Freeze, and look forward. I don't think the word who is applicable here.
I'm not supposed to proceed. It doesn't want to let me. What are we doing, dude? You're not glitching out, are you? Brosif, why do I seem so short? How you doing, Skelly Man? Quit and reload, am I? What's that? What you got in your pocket? What are those? You got beef jerky sticks? I'm hungry. Got a health pack? Quit and reload. Game's glitching out or something.
Han's appearance caught me by surprise. Although while fighting the bandits, I did sense someone helping from the shadows. Han assured me that Bourbon's fate was not tied to my own. But I regretted his death.
Yep.
Be careful here. This is a dangerous tunnel. Please keep your light on, my friend, or else we might stay here forever. Freeze, and look forward. I don't think the word who is applicable here. We need to go around it.
Don't touch the silhouettes. Concentrate.
I see it. There's a silhouette of a little kid right there. Don't glitch out again on me, bro. Why you do this? With this thing. My dude. What are we supposed to do? You glitched out. I'm about ready to throw some TNT at the floor and see what happens. If I can figure out how to do that. I have not used explosives yet. What? I can throw knives? How did I get this far and not even know? Okay then. Let's see what happens. Oh, I see now. I was supposed to burn it down. I can't walk through that, buddy. Okay. Uh-oh. Radiation.
Move aside, Artyom.
Whoa.
This tunnel has to relive its past over and over again. And those who were unfortunate enough to walk here at such a moment usually join that past. Let's go. Please, and look forward. A battle raged here long ago. The defenders still man their stations. Follow me, but remain at my back. Castone labio, asterium manto. Castone labio, asterium manto. Alum ram, om castone labio, asterium manto. Castone labio, asterium alum ram, om castone labio, asterium manto. I'd rather not remain a secret. This is personal, my friend. I was with them when they died. Only I survived. It appears that the devastation we brought upon ourselves was complete. Heaven, hell, and purgatory were atomized as well. So when a soul leaves the body, it has nowhere to go and must remain here, in the Metro. A harsh but not undeserved atonement for our sins, wouldn't you agree?
That's some big-ass rats. He doesn't need it. Bigs around here. Oh boy. Oh shit! Get off me, you bitch! Shit.
This unfortunate is from Cursed. Clearly things are bad there. You can feel it coming, I see. That's a rare talent. You should use it. Don't move now. Don't move. It's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here. Be careful.
Dude, this is sketchy as fuck. God. Holy crap.
Holy crap.
Get onto the rail car. The tunnel should be all safe ahead. We'll get there easily. Don't have to answer.
monster's attacks have been unrelenting. Most people have abandoned the station. The unfortunate few who remain have nowhere else to go. Han led me into Cursed Station. The name was no accident. Its people were locked in an endless war for survival. The station is under attack again. Let's go, lad. The defenders could use some help. Khan, over here! Another attack?
Mm-hmm.
Yes, yeah. They broke through the outer defenses. All the survivors are here. Adado will live to see another day.
Where do the monsters come from?
As always, from the left tunnel and from the crossing. We sent a demolition squad there, but they never came back. And there is no one else we could send.
You are eager to avert your station's doom, Artyom, are you not? And here the doom has already arrived. We must help. Find the remains of the demo squad. They had a bomb. Move it into the left tunnel as far as you can, then run for it. The explosion will be massive. As for the crossing, it's already been buried once, but looks like the Nosalises have dug through the cave-in. There was an airlock close by. It must have been left open. Try locking or collapsing it. I'll stay here with the survivors. Try luring the monsters towards us if there are too many.
Come on. I literally just healed. These are big ones. Thank you.
So, like, where is the demolition squad I was supposed to run into? Oh boy. Here yet? Nope, it really doesn't want me to go that way. Oh no. Oh no. Reload, reload. Feeling this is where I'm supposed to plant the bomb, but I haven't run into the freaking demolition guys. God damn, I literally have 4 shots left out of all my guns. Soldiers are guarding it.
I didn't realize that. The Phantom Soldiers.
What's up?
Nobody's got ammunition.
Fuck, it's scary in here. Cold.
Somebody else shoot him. Makes me waste my ammo. Now I have no ammo. Take that. Got the upgraded stock and quad barrel. I understand why they would pit you up against so many monsters and not like give you any way of getting ammo. Like, literally in this whole chamber I've picked up a couple of shotgun shells and that's it. I should trade something. I mean, I think I do have a ton of pistol ammo. Oh, well, not a ton, I guess, but I do have pistol ammo. Here the whole time.
Something's wrong.
That's still not enough ammo. Shoot, you dumb fucks. Came from. So where is the airlock or whatever that he was telling me I need to go to. Up those steps where I went before? I didn't see anything up there. Trophy?
A big war at a small station was won. I won't be going further with you. I'm still needed here. The tunnels have collapsed. If you still want to get to Polis, you'll have to take a detour. You can get to the armory from here, and afterwards you will have to go through the stations belonging to the Reds and the Nazis. Let's move. Smithy is an independent station, so it should be no problem. But the Reds are another story. They are building a new society, complete with all the lovely police state bonuses, like people informing on their neighbors. At the Smithy, look for an acquaintance of mine, Andrew the Blacksmith. Mention my name. He'll give you a hand. Even in these times, we can't relinquish the things that make us human. On you and you alone. Until we meet again. Goodbye, Marty. Armory Station was where most of the weapons in the Metro were made. There had been an arms factory located. Many of the workers settled here. I was looking for Andrew the Smith, but he found me first.
Shotgun. I hear music. Oh, there's the station.
Halt! Who goes there? Stand still!
Hey, loosen up. It's a human. Kill the light already.
Well, you look human. That's all that counts. Come in, this is a free station.
careful, kid. Our free station is under the watchful eye of the Reds. Paranoia is the new game in town, so keep yourself below the radar. You understand?
So when they say Reds, they're talking about communists, attention. Right?
Attention.
Especially considering they're warring with the Nazis.
Please stay at your registered residences and assist the law enforcement personnel in their work. Be vigilant, comrades. The enemy never sleeps.
Face to the wall. This is an inspection.
Hey, come on. Quit harassing me. I don't swing that way.
Got the bullshit. Prepare for inspection.
Oh, I'm always prepared for this.
Get lost.
Doctor, could you check my prostate while you're at it? I'm kissing kind of funny. It's glowing. Must be the radiation, huh?
Get a move on.
You freak. Ow. So, you kick the part that attracts you the most?
Shh. Hush. And who are you? The comedian's boyfriend. Put your hands out. You're under arrest.
What?
Right, all right. Lay off. I'll come quietly. Run!
I'm gonna kill him. Go! Let's get them!
Come on, follow me! Go, go! Here!
So I turned at the right spot, but thought it was the wrong spot. I'm a fucking idiot. This game is pretty reluctant to kill people to help you.
And who are you? The comedian's boyfriend! Put your hands out! You're under arrest.
Right, all right! Lay off! I'll come quietly. Run!
I'm gonna kill him!
Go! Let's get them! Come on, follow me! Go, go! Here!
Still a god left in our world. That day, he was with me. I had been rescued by Han's friend, Andrew the blacksmith. He would prove to be my ticket out of the communist station.
But the only way goes through a goddamn battlefield, the front line between the Reich and the Reds. You'll need a disguise. Take these overalls, put them over your clothes. The Reds are rounding up the volunteers to storm the Nazi fortifications. They're about to send a train full of new recruits straight into the fire. But you will be riding the train unannounced. Your seat won't be first class, but you don't have to pay the fare with your own blood either.
You want to give me that, that bulletproof helmet there, too? Bulls?
Is
med kits, filters, knives, everything you need when traveling in dangerous areas, no? Come, look, try and buy.
Alright, let's see what we got here. Suppressor? I just want to decrease the spread at the same time. Projectile speed is also decreased, leading to more damage fall off. I think for my AK, I'm not gonna bother with that. Piece of pre-war military tech night vision allows precise hit targets in the dark. Silent revolving air gun that shoots metal bolts. It's a car. Shift air gun. Oh, okay, so the one I have is an air gun. Revolver. Stupid. Chandler. Ooh.
Nice gun. You won't regret buying your purchase.
Railgun shoots bearing balls at incredible speeds. I think I'll just wait and pick up a shotgun.
You won't find better rates in whole
I
metro.
Do need ammunition though. I have AK ammo. Actually, I should probably buy some of those, these. I never do have a lot of these. Let's just go with that.
You're welcome.
It's okay, guys. He's with us. Come on, jump into the hole, Optum.
Confused. What am I supposed to do down here? Oh. Hey, aren't you supposed to grab onto the bottom of this?
You see that luggage hole?
Yeah.
Fall down onto the rails.
Not us. No first class carriage. But he's good as dead if he stays. We got straight to the Bianca, and that's a one-way ticket.
Arrested for treason, eh? Well, I'm not stealing him away. I am luggage.
Sacrifices.
Sure. Drunks and fools are happy too.
There's a black capsule in my ammo pouch. What is that? An antibiotic?
No. It's cyanide, in case the enemy captures you.
What? But God forbid suicide. I'd go straight to hell.
Listen, altar boy. A Nazi prisoner is going to hell anyway. Trust me. The pill is faster.
I could never take my own life.
Then give me your pill. I'd rather swallow two than rot in one of their stalags.
Even the apocalypse didn't stop us from killing one another over ideology. I was about to go through the front line between the Nazis and the communists. For they once fought another war, but the Nazis lost.
Foreshadowing before, I guess.
Congratulations on your arrival to the front lines. I know you will make our motherland proud. The future of Lenin's metro and the future of mankind now rests in your hands. Kavagishi, join me in a song.
Wait, I thought I was disguised. They lied to me. So basically, be sneaky.
So are we getting paid or what? Even Marx himself couldn't survive an idea.
What? He fell off the tracks and you all still somehow saw him? And then he pop you. And pop you. And pop you. Pop you, pop you, pop you, pop you. Oh, I love it.
Oh, shit.
Okay, let me switch to this.
Yeah.
I would gladly take that shotgun, my dude. That light out. Isn't it? Yeah. It's one accurate shotgun. I mean, I'm not complaining. But... oh, fuck. Oh, shit. What gun is that? Let me just... real quick. Oh, it's one of these. Never mind. Nothing personal. Nice.
Fuck!
I just realized if I equip those, I can silently kill at range without wasting ammunition. Machine gun up there. Ooh, I have a machine gun. There's nobody down there though. To sneak through the lower levels now that all the lights are off. I guess they don't go all the way. Scope. There's more gas mask. Should I jump down there? If I do, is there a way up? Yeah, it looks like that's not a good idea. I'm gonna start paying attention to those arrows. They seem to point stuff out pretty often. Oh! Are you kidding me? God, all the way back here.
The future of men is metal, and the future of mankind now rests in your hands. The bag is here. Join me in the song. Stavai, Fragantian Zagrionne, this
means. Even Marx himself couldn't survive on ideas alone.
Ammo's money and will pay in advance. A full clip to each man. But as honorable soldiers, you are expected to spend that ammo on the enemy.
That's right, Comrade Commissar.
The party teaches that only the communists are dead.
Oh, shit. Oh, come on. This is gonna be a chore again, isn't it?
I hope you will make our motherland proud! The future of Lenin's metro and the future of mankind now rests in your hands. The bag is here!
pew pew.
Join me in the song. Давай прокатим за кулёмы. Весь мир.
So are we getting paid or what? Even Marx himself couldn't survive on ideas alone.
We shall get paid. Hermos Manion will pay in advance. A full clip to each man. But as honorable soldiers, you are expected to spend that ammo on the enemy.
That's right, Comrade Commissar.
The party teaches that only the communist doctrine can show the full facts. Only in the name of Lenin can we restore the glory of our metro and
I saved him. You don't have anything to say about that? I just fucking saved your ass, man. Give this another go. Didn't die this time. I don't know if I should try for that shot. Yeah, it didn't do anything. Too far. No, leave me alone. Got him. I am not confident I can make that jump. Maybe? This is so risky. I don't think... Could I walk across that? Can walk across this. lot of AK ammo now. Whoa. Cool. Cleared it out. Oh shit. I didn't know you could shoot the tanks on their backs to get them to explode. That's helpful. I'm surprised this many guys, and so far I've actually been attaining more ammo than I've been wasting. Even for this thing, it looks like. I've gone down about 5 rounds. For my AK, though. Like, damn. Alright. I don't know if I should proceed that way or check.
There was a ranger in the vicinity. Good work. I won't ask you about your mission here. We'll regroup and fall back.
Oh, sweet.
An honor to meet you. And thanks again.
I just kind of saved them?
I'm guessing this is my way out of here. Or no? Yeah, no. No way out here. See shit down there. Cut your head. I'm really loving this air rifle, seriously, man. That was weird. My laser was being weird. Got a heavy over there. Oh, he looked right at me. There's too many down there to shoot them. That fast. I wish you could go prone. So it seems like even headshots, they don't always kill unless you're close enough. At least not with this, which makes sense. It is an air rifle. Moving around too much. Oh boy. Oh.
fuck. I tried hitting him in that tank so that he'd blow up and maybe kill some of his partners. I got him in the head. I like how the game tries to stay realistic. It doesn't take a lot of shots to kill somebody, but at the same time, you can get killed really fast, too. Take everyone's stuff. I think those are keys. Could have taken this path to sneak all the way around. Right, let's just go. I knew I had looted a couple of these guys.
Senses, I lost all hope.
Nazi prisoners were used for slave labor or target practice.
Well, I think we're gonna end the stream here.
Why should we hesitate? Let's shoot this red spy and be done with it.
As soon as this is over.
Shouldn't we call the Gestapo?
It'll take them forever to get here from Reich. We'll watch this peak till then.
Good point. All right, for a prayer to your Marx or whoever.
Hey, maybe if you beg, you'll think about killing the quicker.
Cool.
You know, one thing I like about the bad guys, there's always a lot of discussion before they get around to pulling the trigger. You owe me one, kid. You don't look like a rat. Who the hell are you? That's Hunter's token. I'd better take you to Miller. Whatever message you have, save it for him.
Okay, so I found...
Okay, let's move to the armored car.
Members of Dude Man's little corporation.
Okay, Pavel, here's the plan. You'll take him in the armored car to our real car. After that, we'll be real close. Just the hall and the black station.
And what about the mission?
Hey, Miller will hand you a medal if you bring news from Hunter. I'll handle the mission myself. Let's meet up at the Black Station.
You be careful out there.
Alright. So, I'm gonna end it right here. We'll resume from here next time. We're going around.